I've been thinking of... Not yet, but he looks tougher than the old one.
Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he on?
Rolled back under a rock with all the other maggots.
Worst leader we've ever had.
I will force the light into these Uruks. They will forsake their war chief, and in turn, he will forsake Sauron. All will serve me.
Someone said that every time there's a guard, another 1,000 ghouls come up out of the ground.
I heard they spawn from the mud whenever it rains.
Either way, they're easy enough to kill, so it don't really matter.
It's a bit of a waste. I'm telling you, if you want to tame a crowd, then you need at least 10 of us. And a bunch of heavy tanks.
Then what? You're gonna wag your finger at it until it does what you want?
Waste of time trying to tame them things.
Only thing they're good for is talking.
March out of Mordor, we'll hunt down what's left of the elves and slaughter every last one of them.
A day will come when nobody in this land even remembers them.
From Herondor to Rohan, it'll be nothing but Uruk.
The old captain came close to begging for his life. He saw the executioner's axe over his head. I know, bloody pathetic.
Entire lot. of his legs.
Someone's gotta go get it back! Well, I'm not doing it. I've got better things to do. Boss, I leave it.
Survive in Mordor!
Kill the turncoat!
Yes, toast now!
Yeah. I will never serve filth like you. Sauron is lord, and your followers will suffer.
You will obey!
The light of Eregion will shine anew in the Land of Shadow.